Let me ask you, first of all, Congressman Altmire, because we've seen this happen before where the House passes something and it dies in the Senate. Do you trust the Senate to pass the reconciliation bill?
The Senate has given us a lot of reason not to trust them. Certainly that's a key component of the dynamic of getting the votes, is there has to be some certainty that the Senate is going to follow through on their part.